Yeah. Right.
Very interesting.
Oh yeah, like the Illuminati. Robert Anton Wilson, the author, sort of maybe. Sort of like he was like a pop occultist, and he wrote a great sort of trilogy of works. One of them was a conceptual piece about Albert Einstein and Pablo Picasso and Aleister Crowley actually having a powwow with each other. I don't know what I think about that. But it was probably messy. You send me off to...